Let's pause a moment and talk about what does this really mean to the business? Well, one of the problems that comes with multi-vendor, multi-technology environments is the proliferation of tools, each with their own perspective and measurements regarding the performance of their respective environments. Teams across the enterprise and their IaaS and SaaS partners will often have slightly different views depending on things like, when was the report or dashboard last collected data? What type of metrics does the tool collect and report? Having a tool that can provide consistent end-to-end view of network and application performance allows all the stakeholders to quickly work together to find, isolate, and solve problems. Having this capability in turn leads to a significant reduction in the mean time to resolution by as much as 80%. And that's a huge win for the business.